This calling, it doesn't require brawn. It doesn't call for bluster. Doing this requires but two things.
Something's fallen out of it.
Heart and desire. The heart to help children, the elderly, the most vulnerable among us. The desire to work, to commit oneself to a calling, and to your brothers and sisters. I make only these two promises to my officers. I'll be right there alongside you, and I'll help pull the very best out of you. I'm Sergeant Kelly LaJoie. I do this for my officers. I do this for you.